360, my dear and loving son John. Your good friend, the schoolmaster, Pat McNamara, so good as to write these words down. Your brothers have all got to find work in England. House is so empty and sad. The crop of potatoes is sorely infected. A third to a half of them bad. And your sister Bridget and Patrick O'Donnell are going to be married in June. Mother says not to work on the railroad. Be sure to come on home soon. Kilkelly, Ireland, 1870, my dear and loving son John. Hello to your missus and to your four children. May they go healthy and strong. Michael has got in a wee bit of trouble. I suppose that he never will learn. Because of the dampness, there's no turf to speak of, and now we have nothing to burn. And Bridget is happy, he named a child for her, although she's got six of her own. You say you found work, but you don't say what kind.
Joy to see you again.
father passed on. He was living with Bridget, she says he was cheerful and healthy right down to the end. Now you should have seen him playing with the grandchildren of Pat McMurray, your friend. And we buried him alongside of Mother down at Kilkelly churchyard. He was a strong and a feisty old man, considering his life was so hard. And it's funny the way he kept talking about you. He called for you at the end. Oh, why don't you think about coming to visit? We'd all love to see you